Hey guys, in this example we're going to use substitution to solve a system of equations. And to get started, we're going to solve one of these lines for any variable. I'm going to write both lines down and determine whether one of them already has a variable that's by itself with a coefficient of 1. And in line 1, y is already by itself, so that's going to be the easiest variable to solve for. I'm going to identify where my equal sign is and determine that I need to add 4x to both sides in order to solve for y. That will give me y equals 4x minus 1. The next thing I'm going to do is substitute line 1 into line 2. You can do any of the equations into the other equation, but I'm going to bring these lines over, and since I already have y by itself, I'm going to throw a set of parentheses around the 4x minus 1, and I'm going to plan to insert that or substitute that for y in the other equation. You do have to make sure that it's one equation into the other equation. So here's what that looks like. I'm going to take the 4x minus 1 and I'm going to replace the y. The y is completely gone. It's now going to be negative 3x minus 2 multiplied by the quantity 4x minus 1, and that will equal 24. That gives me the opportunity to solve for one of the coordinates. In this case, I'm going to take the substitution that I just made, and notice I just have an x coordinate in that equation, and I'm going to solve for the x coordinate. So I'm going to identify my equal sign, and I'm going to determine that I need to distribute negative 2. When I distribute, that's going to give me negative 3x minus 8x plus 2 equals 24. And then I'm going to identify like terms. My negative 3x minus 8x is going to add together and give me a negative 11x plus 2 equals 24. And then I'm going to determine that I need to subtract 2 on both sides. And that's going to give me negative 11x is equal to 22, because 24 minus 2 is 22. Finally, I'm going to divide by negative 11 on both sides, and that will give me x is equal to negative 2. Now that I have the x coordinate, I'm going to go back and plug that coordinate in to any equation to find the other coordinate. The easiest place to do that is that y equals 4x minus 1 that I found at the very beginning of the problem, because all I have to do is take that negative 2 and put it into the x position, substitute it for x, and it will give me an easy way to find what the y coordinate is. So that's going to give me y equals 4 times negative 2 minus 1. I'll multiply 4 times negative 2 and get negative 8 minus 1. And then I will add my like terms, negative 8 minus 1, and get y is equal to negative 9. The fifth and final thing I need to do is just write my final solution. I have an x coordinate of negative 2, and I have a y coordinate of negative 9, and I just need to write them as my solution, negative 2, negative 9. That point is where these two lines cross, and so it is the solution to the system. I'm going to give you one more example so that you can practice the skill of substitution. So go ahead and pause the video and then you can check your answers. And here is your solution. The solution is 5 negative 1, and you could have arrived at that several different ways. I just showed you one way to do it with the substitution method. So go ahead and check that and enjoy practicing the substitution method in this course.